Hi, good afternoon. Congratulations, Gayatri, on your new venture, Padme. I believe it's a one-stop shop for all professionals, doctors, parents, teachers, nurses, and everyone, where we can get all the information regarding adoption, the medical aspects, the legal aspects, the administrative issues, the financial issues, the psychological problems related. All of this information can be got from this platform at the touch of a button in a jiffy, and that's indeed incredible. I believe in India about 4,000 kids get adopted per year, and that is an astonishingly low figure. So we have to do something to expedite this process. I'd like to cite two examples that I have faced in the clinical in my clinical OP. There was one set of parents who were about to adopt a wheezy child, and when this child had an acute wheezing episode, they brought the child to my clinic. We administered nebulization and offered other medical services, got this kid better, but they had to take the child back into the adoption center, which was not the ideal place for this child to recover, because there was a lot of dust and the baby was exposed to viral infections, etc. But because of paper bureaucracy, they could not take this baby back into their cleaner homes and give a one-on-one medical attention. That was really a heartrending situation, and I saw these parents really cry over this matter, and I really wanted to reach out and help them. The other scenario was a young lady, a young girl, 3 years old, who was very developmentally delayed. She could not walk and talk. And then came a young set of parents who took this child under their wings. And lo and behold, in 6 months' time, when the child came back to the OP, she had blossomed into a really active, energetic child who was running, walking, talking, etc. And that's because the child went into a very nice environment, which was conducive for her development. So that is why these are examples I cited, mainly to say that if these children went to their homes and unite with their parents earlier, then they definitely develop physically and mentally far better than if they were stuck in these adopted homes, which is why I believe that this organization, Padme, will lend a big helping hand to these children and help them unite with their parents as quickly as possible, so that they can live happily ever after, and they will break down all the barriers and other hurdles that come in the way. Thank you very much.